Hey there guys, it's me, Olli the Liar. I just want to let you know that season 2 of my commentary series is here. And today, I'm going to do a commentary outside now because the inside noise has a lot of ticking noise. Anyways, today's commentary is going to be on Michael the Rapper Offline Guy's rant on Ben 10. Yes, this rant is going to suck. Why? Because he gives invalid reasons why to hate Ben 10. And I also have to stand on that Sodor station there. Because the Sodor station has been created last year. And the Sodor Glasswalk building has been built since January of this year. Anyways, let's get this crap started. To ignore the intro, never mind. What the hell? Michael the Rapper Offline Guy! Why are you murdering Barney with your car? Bruh, this proves you are a murderer supporter, and you can go to jail for this. I still hate Barney, never mind.
Ben 10, more like Bad Zero.
What? Are you out of your fucking mind? The X more like Y term is getting old and overused 24/7. And you shut the door. Now get out. Anyways, is this the best insult you can ever come out with? Also, the X more like Y term is pathetic as fuck.
This show sucks. This show is about Ben Tennyson who likes to go on failure adventures with his watch.
Can you really stop using the fairly adventurous term already? Because it's getting trash nowadays.
I checked the wiki, and his middle name is Kirby. Stupid. I used to like this show when I was Clarence's age.
Well. You used to like it, you know what? Do you used to like it when it was Clarence's age? Oh, and I also forgot, Ben has his middle name, Kirby. Where she reminds me of Kirby from Nintendo, because that reminded me of that one.
And I lost interest when I was a sophomore.
What the hell? Why did you lost interest on Ben 10? Why? Can you explain why?
Thank God it got cancelled in 2008.
Well. It has sequels too.
But here is the bad news. Ben 10 Alien Force started the same year it got cancelled.
Oh, I remember that. Because I remember that show back in 2009.
Thank God it got cancelled in 2010. But here is the bad news. Ben 10 Ultimate Alien started the same year it got cancelled.
I remember that show in 2013. I used to remember that show as well.
Thank God it got cancelled in 2012. But here is the bad news. Ben 10 Omniverse started the same year it got cancelled. Thank God it got cancelled in 2014.
I remember this show back in 2015.
But here is the bad news. The new series will start this year, which I hope will not happen.
Actually, the new series is actually starting in 2017. But yeah, I hate that reboot because this reboot ruined the original Ben 10 franchise.
Do you know who likes this show? All aliens from Monsters vs. Aliens. They want to join the Ben 10 cast, but they can't because they're still grounded.
What did I just fucking tell you? Fictional characters do not have opinions because they are not real.
Do you know who hates this show? Kirby. He is angry for his hatred of Ben 10 because Ben Tennyson's middle name is Kirby.
Seriously, Michael the Rapper Offline Guy, what did I fucking tell about fictional characters? Fictional characters don't have opinions!
Ben 10 sucks.
More like Ben 10 rocks.
And so does Little Bill. Rocket Monkeys is 100000.
Wait, what the heck? What does Little Bill have to do with this rant? I hate Little Bill. Go away. Go away now. Never mind. I like Rocket Monkeys. You can't force a show you hate to get cancelled. It will get cancelled when it was ready. It got cancelled years ago. Can you stop using zeros on your ants? It's getting annoying! Darn it!
0 times better than Ben 10. End of rant. Next rant. Garage Band. After the Garage Band rant. Jelly Jam. After the Jelly Jam rant. Wayside. After the Wayside rant. Andro.
And after the next rant, no more. Anyways, no one gives a fuck about your coming rants. Gosh, this rant is fucking annoying. Why? Because he gives some valid reasons why to hate the show. One, he thinks Ben 10's name was actually Bad Zero, which was overused, which was a pathetic insult. Two, he wants him to go on failure benches with his watch. Three, he has his middle name Kirby, but he thinks he stole the name. Seriously, they're nothing much in common. And four, he eventually puts fictional characters on his like all hate sport, which fictional characters don't have opinions. Excuse me. Anyways, and he thinks Rocket Monkeys was better than this, even though I still like Rocket Monkeys. Anyways, that's all for this commentary. Thank you for watching. Leave a comment, like, and subscribe for new videos. See you next time. Bye.